morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, I'm Jasmine, and welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to be doing a vlog for you guys because you guys wanted to see more vlogs from me. So that's what I'm going to be doing for you guys. If you guys watched my mukbang video, I'll link it down below if you haven't. Go check it out. You guys might know that my schedule changed and I come to the rink earlier. Because I go to the gym and I work out for 40 minutes and then I go skating. So right now I'm at the gym and I'm gonna go warm up. So I'm gonna show you guys what I do and see you guys after I'm done. Gym and I'm gonna go skating, but before I go skating, I'm gonna check out the schedule for a thing that I can join after I skate. So I'm skating from 7 to 10. The two things that I can join is this group power at 7 at 10:20 and the yoga at 10:35. So I've done the yoga before, so I think I'm gonna try the group power today. So now let's go skate. Guys, it's so cold here. Well, for me it is, because we live in Florida. It's 45 degrees, and that's, to me, it's pretty cold. I don't know if where you guys live, if it's warmer or colder. Comment down below. Thank you.
So now I'm ready to go on the ice and see you guys out there.
Bye! I finished skating and now it's lighter outside and I'm going to be going to the gym again.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
power class, and it's around 12 o'clock, so I think I'm gonna go get some food from Nature Stable. It's right there. And because there's like a long way to home, and then also we have to stop somewhere. I got some soup, and it's like cheesy chicken tortilla. Oh, it's spicy. A little bit. I didn't know that.
It's good I only got half the sandwich because the bread that they gave you is like this big and then they just cut that in half. So this is like a regular sandwich for me.
I have a mango smoothie, tomato and pineapple, my favorite two flavors in one. Sort of thing, sorbet, and now I have two types of ice cream, which is great. So let's try this. I'm probably gonna share with my mom though. It kind of tastes like raspberry, and I got vanilla over it. It's actually pretty good. I met a skating friend, and she came to lunch too, so that's cool. Look at this mango smoothie. It's the best. I love mango anything. So I'm done eating and now I'm full. We have to go hit the road because I have school today. School started last week and I'm so tired from it already. But anyways, I want to play tennis so bad, but we have to go. There's like literally no one, so it's like perfect right now. But, oh, there's a tennis ball! But yeah, I have like a tennis racket and everything. I can't wait to try it out. So that's gonna be so much fun.
I'm in the library right now, and I'm looking for a book because I need it for a school. But I asked them if they have the book. They said that they don't have it because someone already rented it, but they said that they're going to bring it back next week and put my name on it. So, yeah.
We stopped at Spectrum because our internet is really slow. Last week, a guy came and he checked it out. He said that he fixed it and now it's supposed to work. But I started school and now it takes so long to open like the browsers and stuff. Like it takes an hour to do just like open my school or something. Yeah, so we're gonna go inside and ask them what's going on. So hopefully they can do something about it. So we finished and they said that someone's going to be coming tomorrow morning to check it out, see what's going on with our internet.
So I arrived home about 10 minutes ago and I changed into some different clothes other than my skating clothes. I also took out my hair because when I looked into the mirror, I almost got scared because my hair looked like an alien or zombie attacked me or whatever. But it's around 4:32 right now. That's the time. And I'm going to start my school. I have my Mac right here and I'm going to start my school because I have a lot of lessons to do and hopefully my internet is going to be faster so I can finish quickly. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed coming along with me to see a day in my life in another vlog. I want you guys to comment down below. Do you have a membership to the gym or do you like going to the gym? I love going to the gym. It's so much fun. I like working out on all the like equipment and stuff. But anyways, also don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. I love you guys. Bye!